Hey guys, how you doing? I'm so infuriated right now. You see this video that's right here? Yeah, it's a good video. It's me playing Mario Kart Wii. I just recorded it right here. But you wanna know what this little did? You go into file, and you go to settings, right? You go to this thing that says stream. Okay, so we're gonna go to stream. No, never mind, you go to recording, okay? You see that? It says audio track 1, 2, 3, and 4. Right? Do you see that? Now, if we go down here, you can see that this audio track 1 is disabled. This audio track 2 is here. 3, 4, and 5. This one is my Wii audio. I did not want the Wii audio in this video, because the Wii audio is just annoying, and with my old Elgato game capture right there, it sounds absolutely horrible. So, instead of muting it, I just want to keep it there just for why not. Here is the microphone. This microphone, let me tell you, this microphone sucks, okay? Look at this. It's on track 2. Here's track 2. You wanna know what it did? It recorded this, right here, microphone, as well as this. Why? I don't know. Ooh, maybe because you have to uncheck it from here, and they don't tell you about it. So, this is what the game audio is. The game audio is... It's the game audio is on 4 tracks. My microphone audio is integrated with the game audio, but since my microphone is so much quieter than the game audio, you can't hear it. So guess what? It's a completely useless video. And you want to know what you can do? You can just go ahead and close OBS right here, go uninstall it, and type in XSplit. You're going to want to go ahead and go download and install XSplit, because XSplit is 10 times better than this piece of crap software that doesn't warn you, oh hey, by the way, you should change your audio file, or audio track, whatever, I don't care, I don't even want to...
So yeah, basically what happened, OBS for some reason doesn't tell you if you're recording two things on the same track, even though you have multiple tracks enabled in the settings. So this entire video is completely useless, and it was actually a really good video. It's me playing CTGP on the Wii, which you don't know, it's called Custom Track Grand Prix. Basically, it is just custom tracks for Mario Kart Wii. It was really fun, I was doing really bad. I thought it would make for a good video, but, you know, OBS decided to work differently. So, if you guys want me to retry this video sometime and make another one, because I genuinely enjoy Mario Kart Wii, you guys should let me know, just because I really want to get out a Mario Kart Wii video, but I literally can't today because there is no microphone audio. It is just over-the-top loud game audio from my Wii. So, I'm sorry about not having a good video today. Not like anybody cares because somebody watches my videos, but... Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for understanding. Probably, you probably don't. I don't care. Anyway, see you guys later. Peace out.